to the yard, get a stick, make a switch. I can end the conversation real quick.
I am crack, I ain't lying, kick a lion in this crack. I'm the shit, I will fall off in your crib. Take a shit, hit your mama on the booty, kick your dog, fuck your bitch. Fat boy dressed up like you Santa and took pictures with your kids.
We the best, we will cut a frowny face in your chest, little wench. I'm unmentionably fresh, I'm a mensch. Get correct, I will walk into a court while they wreck, screaming yes. I am guilty, motherfuckers, I am death. Hey, you wanna hear a good joke?
Nobody speak, nobody get choked. You a murder, you friggin' moolies. Fuck outta here.
And I don't know what to do with it.
Hello, you tried boxing?
I'm up to Sue.
Good. I'm up on the body door, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you. Be careful here.
we got to stop the shit they're doing here. Castile's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro.
El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Your lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die.
Time to free these people.
Ponyo, just take that.
Did you see shit like that?
No, but I'm... That sound. There it is. A noise.
Attack, Boomer!
Until Yara, feels no shame working with their hands.
Boomer, over here!
With our hands, we create a miracle. Our hands, we will raise mighty towers to the heavens in Esperanza.
Help!
And with our hands, we choke the life out of Libertad. Terroristas who threaten everything we hold dear.
Try to call back up now.
Come here, please.
Go while you can.
Gracias to Libertad.
No problem. You run!
Can you free me, por favor?
They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
Get moving!
Help
go!
Me.
Go while
Thank
you can.
Thank you! They were going
gracias
to send us...
No.
I never thought I'd leave you.
Treated worse than animals.
We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversion. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance.
Officer. Get them, Boomer!
Boom! Over here!
keys. Gotta make sure everyone's out first. Camera.
Haberme muerto.
Go
on, anyone else here.
I prayed
every night.
Or they will be sent to the camps.
Dalia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras are all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny. Broadcasting footage. Rachel will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, sending in reinforcements.
Gonyo, the download isn't finished. Finally, done. Talia, it's clear down here. And I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, but feel that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Annie. Trust.
Talia. Where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra. That's a horse and some paint. See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture! Keep it still! One more time. I fucking dare you.
I'm good with animals.
Thank you. Limones, también llevo las naranjas, aguacates y melones. I know Paolo's got a lot going on. I'm with the camp, but we need all hands on deck. I don't even have the right tools.
Glad you're here.
Yesterday, and almost lost it to a croc. Then, when I got
out, busy again,
my leg
isn't
he? Was covered in
he sent you to help me?
Well, look at the big picture. We're making a difference.
Shit!
Well, Paolo, pay off the debt of that large muscle of the bed.
Wait, 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 Gianni. If that cap on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
To the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No, no. You have not rules. You might mind him, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you can't call me. So what does that make you?
I get it, yes. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
It's easy to pretend you're making sights.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After the revolution, he put on a crisp military uniform.
30 years later,
to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull.
Burglars in the same Christmas uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Ross?
It equals boys.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do this.